ini apa gimana?
Yes, first thing. How important is special match or not?
Yeah, I think everybody know about the match when Persija play against Persib Bandung. I think is the biggest derby here in this country. Always a lot of emotions. Also before the game, we could see this also today in Bandung. A lot of supporter. Or yesterday, no, I think in the morning and today also here in our training pitch. So for everybody, it's a very important game. And yeah, so we hope that we can make satisfied our supporter. This is very important, and ourselves also.
Okay, semua tahu lawan Persib itu adalah pertandingan yang paling besar di Liga Indonesia karena pasti melibatkan banyak emosi dan mas-mas juga lihat bahwa Persib juga didukung oleh pendukungnya pas lagi latihan di pagi hari ini. Jadi kita juga di sore ini kita juga kedatangan pendukung kita untuk mendukung kita saat latihan. Dan mas-mas berharap kita bisa memuaskan para supporter khususnya untuk Jakmania dan juga memuaskan untuk diri kita sendiri.
Terus, Persib terkena hukuman satu laga tanpa penonton, tapi lagi banding. Kalau ke Mas Dul, lebih baik ada penonton apa tidak?
So, now there's a possibility we play without the fans because laga satu laga sebelumnya, because one match before there's a riot between Persib fans and PES. Yes. So, possibility there's no fans for two Persib fans.
Ah, okay. Well, hopefully not, because football is emotion and with supporter. I mean, our fans cannot go to Bandung, and so hopefully somebody is sitting in the stadium, because it's not nice when you play the most important derby in Indonesia without fans. Yeah, this is, I think, is not good for both teams, and hopefully the supporter, they can come also, because of course everybody will be against us, but it's also a motivation for our guys, and the atmosphere is completely different. I mean, we play 3:00 in the afternoon. Hopefully the sun is not coming so much out, because it's not easy to play football when are almost 40 degrees on the pitch. So this kind of games in Europe, normally you play in the evening, lights on in a nice stadium. And I know maybe it's too much risk. The police maybe decide this also. And of course we have to follow the rules, and yeah, doesn't matter. So everybody is looking for this game, and I hope we are ready now after the last game also. Self-confidence is back, and we will see.
Okay, jadi mas bilang semoga ada penonton, karena yang kita tahu juga kan Jakmania nggak bisa datang ke Bandung, jadi lebih baik ada daripada nggak ada sama sekali. Karena sebenarnya nggak ada fans datang ke stadion itu nggak bagus untuk kedua tim. Tentu aja dengan adanya penonton di Bandung, pasti semua akan mendorong kita, akan melawan kita lah gitu. Tapi sebenarnya itu bisa jadi motivasi buat kita juga untuk bertanding. Dan tentunya pasti jam 3 itu suasana pasti panas dan gak gampang lah untuk para pemain untuk bertanding di jam 3. Memang biasa di Eropa, kita biasanya untuk pertandingan sebesar ini kita mainnya malam. Tapi pasti ada pertimbangan-pertimbangan lain, karena mungkin ada resiko yang ada. Dan mungkin polisi akhirnya memutuskan untuk main di sore hari. Jadi kita ikut aja apa yang harus dilakukan. Dan Coach Mas bilang semoga kita mendapatkan yang baik setelah kita di laga sebelumnya mendapatkan motivasi dan kepercayaan diri lebih setelah menang lawan Dewa United.
Untuk menjaga konsistensi dari Persija, apalagi kan kita tahu ya Persija kadang-kadang harus kalah, menang, tapi harus kalah lagi. Kira-kira menjaga hal ini tetap on the track, Coach Thomas akan beberapa apa kali, apalagi lawannya cukup berat ya, Persib Bandung.
So, how do we keep the consistency for the team? Because usually after we won, we lose again. We are not in the winning track, but now it's a big challenge because we are against Persib after we won against Dewa United. How do you keep that consistency?
More important is that we, you know, we don't make easy and individual mistakes like in the last game. The games before was too much. We were not the worst team on the pitch, but we make too many mistakes, and it's always important that that the guys are concentrated and don't lose easy balls, because we know also how they play in counter attack a lot of times. We need a good plan also for Saturday, and keep the good spirit what we brought now back from Bali. I mean, we have to play our home games in Bali is also not correct. And we have to think about our things, and you know, in this game is 3 points. We can take 3 points, not more. But it's a very important game for our supporter also, for everybody who's loving Persija. And we have to find a good way that we are not over motivated, and and to be ready also. Stadium is full, everybody is against us. They will be whistle, they will shouting, and we need personality on the pitch when we want to win there. Sure.
Oke, untuk menjaga konsistensi yang paling penting adalah tidak melakukan banyak kesalahan, karena pada laga sebelum melawan Dewa itu kita sering sekali melakukan kesalahan individual terutama. Jadi kita harus penuh konsentrasi dan tidak memberikan bola yang mudah pada lawan, karena kita seperti tahu kalau Kosmas Persib itu banyak sekali melakukan serangan balik atau counter attack. Jadi kita harus punya plan tersendiri untuk laga hari Sabtu nanti. Dan tentunya setelah kita menang terakhir di Bali, kita harus membawa semangat itu. Dan kata Kosmas, kemungkinan besar kita juga bisa membawa 3 poin. Dan karena ini memang penting untuk semua orang, semua banyak pihak, terutama dari tim dan juga dari supporter. Tapi kita juga perlu ingat, kita nggak perlu jangan terlalu berlebihan motivasinya. Kita harus selalu sedia, siap. Dan karena kita ngelihat kalau misalkan penonton akan ada memenuhi stadion, pasti mereka akan menyoraki kita. Jadi kita benar-benar siap untuk laga melawan Persib di hari Sabtu.
Lalu kondisi pemain kan, pemain kan terakhir di presscon yang waktu ini kan ada beberapa pemain yang cedera. Mungkin ada kabar baik. Lalu terakhir, kenapa Persija jarang, kalau nggak salah, jarang mengambil official training di Bandung? Alasannya kenapa, apa itu pihak keamanan atau gimana?
Okay. So the last presscon is here. There's a lot of players that are not available. Is there any update from there? And the second question, why we didn't do the official training in Bandung?
It's not allowed. It's not possible. Yeah. So, and I think everybody knows this also. And yeah, we have Hans Hammo had an operation last week. Gustavo is out because of the problems with the knee. So maybe he's also not coming back more in this season. Big handicap also, and yeah, Rionchan was sick start of the week. Kudela was not in the training today. Ferrari red card. So we have some question mark, sure. But this we had also in the last week, and we trust the guys. They are there. The starting 11 and the guys they are on the bench, and the rest will see how we come into the match, how we are with the ball, how we play against the ball, and so we are in a good shape. You can see this also in training session. The guys, they are motivated. Our supporters support us, so it's good. I'm happy that we can play this important game now, Saturday.
Oke, jadi Hans Hammo Yamas setelah operasi, jadi perlu waktu banyak untuk pemulihan, dan Gustavo Almeida juga ada masalah di lutut, jadi kemungkinan akan nggak bisa main juga sampai akhir musim. Jadi mungkin emang keuntungan untuk pihak lawan ya. Terus terakhir ini ada Rio tadi sempat mengeluh ada sakit, Kudela juga masih belum sembuh. Kemarin juga ada kartu merah, tapi Kosmas bilang percaya aja yang ada, dan kita akan lihat bagaimana kita akan bermain nanti. Dan yang penting kita bisa dilihat dari pas latihan tadi, semua dalam kondisi yang sangat bagus dan punya motivasi tinggi, dan kita juga motivasi tinggi setelah kita juga dapat dukungan dari squad. Jadi kita berharap mendapatkan hal yang bagus di hari Sabtu nanti.
Terima kasih.